What is up, everyone, and welcome to Hand of the Gods. Now we're going to jump into an arena, and I think we're going to go with Zeus because that's the card I know most. So I'm guessing you just literally choose the cards, like Hearthstone. Can be found on the battlefield at the start of your turn. Deal one damage to all adjacent units. I'm going to go for the immune to melee. That's a good afterlife. That's a real decent afterlife. Ares is good. If you play how many gods, I guess. Deal 4 damage to all units that are not gods. Teleport unit anywhere. Spawn a random Greek god, yes. I think I need some lower cards. Whenever you play a spell, deal 1 damage to a random enemy. At the end of your turn, spawn a spiderling. Give a friendly unit guard and 0 plus 2. If it already has guard, give it 2 plus 2. That could be good. We're taking it. Whenever the used unit gains damage, give a friendly unit plus 2, 0. When Skadi is in play, gain plus 1, plus 1. We'll go for the Doom Dude. At the start of your turn, gain plus 1, plus 1. Real good. Your leader ability costs 2 less, so it's 3. Whenever another friendly unit dies, gain plus 2, plus 2. I'm going to go for the Gladiator. At the end of your turn, spawn a Spiderling. Give friendly immune damage and cannot be killed until your next turn. Spawn 2. We need some lower drops. So we'll go for the Spiderling. We'll go for this dude, he's really strong. We're going to try and skip through this pretty quick now. We'll get another guard. Random Geek God. How many of them have we got? 2. Set enemies attack to 1? Yes. We'll go for the 3. We'll go for the... we'll go for the big dude. Divine. Add a poisonous card to your opponent's hand. Deploy 2 fire imps. That could be pretty decent. Attack, transform all units that are not gods into stone. Fucking hell. We'll go for the immune to spells. What are we looking like? We have got a decent curve, I think. Go for the baboon then. Deploy a flag. Flag spawn point and plus 1, plus 0 aura. Yeah, we'll go for the flag. Halve an enemy unit's health and add the removed mount to Nemesis. Yes. I'll go for the additional mana, fuck it. Immune to spells is real good. We should play in the same res, so take 2 damage. No. Got another god, but we don't really want him. We'll go for the Scion of Doom. We'll go for this dude. And there we go. Let's jump into our first game. It could be good, could be bad, could be ugly. But I guess we won't find out till we're in. Today here we go, we are in, Olympus, and we're playing against a Zeus.
Today I fight not for Olympus, but for myself.
So here we go, we are going to get rid of all of these guards, but I'll accept that one because they're all high. We'll see what we get back. Okay, we've got a Nemesis. We really want to save her until they've got something out. That's half decent. Your elite ability costs 2 less. That's good. Especially with her as a god. Oh, excuse me.
Fates be with you.
Good luck, em. That's if he does anything. So if I throw this gladiator here out with Nemesis already out, I could start buffing straight away and it wouldn't cost anything. Here we go, we're actually in now. And they did nothing. I don't really want to throw her out. I could use it. Fuck it, we're doing it. We need something out. But, Next turn we'll have this Scion of Doom giving her plus 2 attack.
The blood is
that can hopefully just wipe her out. Okay, maybe not. But that's okay. Because it's ranged, it won't really affect us. We want a big card to come out from them.
Let the harvest begin.
Who are you going to execute?
Your soul is mine.
I really want Medusa out now. I'm going to have to send someone, aren't I? Use the god power. Yeah, that's okay. So I have no idea how this deck's gonna play. This, as you know, I've just built it, so it's the first one I'm playing, is it? It could be sick, could be bad. Don't really like that. Oh, that's not too bad though. Yeah. Okay, that's good. Medusa next turn. Or do I go for the Gladiator? You're a god, aren't you? Yeah, so I could use the Gladiator and use that to buff and guard. Yeah, that's a good idea. Shit. Right, so you come out. We'll give you guard. We'll give you also plus one. We'll take out that. You can come out and take out. And then we're good. Baboon with guard. 3-7.
No mercy.
There's Ares. What if I stun you though? That's just a trade, isn't it? Oh, because it's stunned, it doesn't count. Fuck you. Yeah, now how do you feel, you bitch? Start chipping down as well. Chip, chip, chip. So if she comes and attacks this dude, we can always help him out. Oh, I mean, he'll just wipe her out. This is a lot harder than I thought it would be, actually. Because they've got gods, that Medusa isn't very good at the moment. Whenever this unit takes damage, gain plus 3, plus 0. So basically, this dude's got to come and take him out straight away. got Zeus's power as well. Do it. Fucking do it. Now can you? You can't attack him. But you could be turned into stone. Couldn't you? Bring you down.
Trust in me, and I will grant you victory.
Bring him out onto him. We'll also use our god power. Destroy the Ares. Just hoping that this dude will come and try and take out the Ares. Just so that I've got more of a chance. Because as soon as I drop that Medusa, this guy is pretty fucked. Is she going to take out her? Or try to? Oh no, it is. I was looking at the wrong side. But that's okay. I don't mind that. Because that's actually helped me out big time. Need to melee. Afterlife draw a card. It's time to turn you to stone, boys. Alright, out comes Medusa.
I'll make everyone feel my pain.
We're going to you gain an additional mana per turn. Then we'll start chipping. That 10 can't reach. I'm gonna bring him to here, just in case. Because either one of these two, if they come and try and take him, it's gonna be. Oh no, because if he does it. Shit. Yeah. That's fair. Bad move, bro. Bad move.
The bleed is ready.
I don't like that. I don't have many cards in my hand. Go for the stone, do it. You just played yourself. Oh, you got another one, you motherfucker. We're gonna spawn a random Greek god.
No mercy!
Oh my god, and it's Ares. Are you mad? You better be. We're gonna turn you to stone. We're gonna bring down Mystic God. We're gonna fuck Medusa. Oh, sorry. Fuck Medusa. We're gonna have fun. Now this dude's pretty fucked. He can only attack Ares without being attacked himself. Okay, that doesn't bother me too much. She's a god, right? Yeah. I've got to get rid of this dude, really. Oh, mate. I'm bringing the spiderling out.
The bleed is.
We'll come to here and then attack him. And we will take out. Do you want to try and. Yeah. I'm going to use the God Power Reducer. And then Please attack him. That'd be so funny. If she takes Amadeus, I ain't gonna be happy. Bitch. That's my chance to take out that dude. Okay. I'm glad he had to come back out with the lion.
The food is
ready. I'll bring out these firelings and we'll give her an extra one. Lion's literally just gonna come and run and kill this. I could just use the spiderling for that. And what's that? Are you mad? The attack, fuck it. Oh, why? We're going for the beacon of hope, fuck it.
Rising tides! Drown those who stand against me!
Poseidon? With a bit of... He destroyed my dude. Shit. We'll bring out her and a spiderling. I'm gonna start buffing Poseidon. Try and get him to up to 8. I could have lost this round, but you never know. Whoever friendly is healed. Poseidon again. Right on the guard. Do we just come and try and... Got his archer. Oh, he's ranged. Yes. Next turn. Another friend is healed. I don't really have any healing, but whenever another friend dies. Oh, fuck. And you've made his attack one. Great. I need that card to make his attack one. I have it somewhere. I need to use this. He's not good. Bring out another beast. Oh, I can't put him there, I'll put him here. No, can't do it yet. Another couple of turns. Another couple of turns and I'll be able to use Poseidon to wipe him.
Think I would just sit idle and suffer? No. I will have my revenge!
to try and wipe this board. Oh, do me a favor if this dude actually takes out my baboon. Right, you're dead. Do it. I don't know if he tries to take out. What? Why have you both got two protect? That's dumb. How you get no damage done to him, dumb dumb? Plus one, yes please. I think I've lost this one, for sure. One health left. Poseidon over here, I think. Wow. Well, that was fun. Can't actually reach. Damage, I mean she could kill. End turn. Can't risk it. I'm hoping he's going to attack him. And I'm going to bring this dude over to attack him. Unless she can reach, then you're smart. Oh, you lucky fucker. Do you want to take him as well? Yeah, he has to die. Oh, please move forward. Sorry, but it has to be done. I can't take another 12. I've lost anyway. We've only got two cards left each. Jesus, this went the full distance. Wow. My last card is Chao Feng. And that's it. Well, I could have finished it. That's just dumb. GG. I gave him the chance to finish it, but I didn't want to. Whoa, that's been ages, that one. I used up all my cards. I don't think I've actually done that yet on this game. But that was our first ever arena battle. It went shit. But, oh well. If you want to see more, let me know. If you liked what you saw, let me know as well, and I'll do some more. And yeah, I'll see you in the next one. Goodbye.